Oh my God, he's not dead. The TikTok boot slayer has risen from his grave. He's holding his enchanted two-handed sword with imbued opal darts loaded into his crossbow. I have all these little 18, 19-year-old thirst-trapping TikTokers in my sight. Literally about to go down as Chris Kyle 2.0. And if you guys like these videos and want to see more, I suggest hitting that subscribe button, gently tapping the like button with the tip of your tongue, because daddy said so. And yeah, my bad for not posting for what, like a week in a row now? I've been live streaming on my second channel like every day, and people who are only on this channel will hit me up in the Instagram comments saying, "You're fucking dead to me. I didn't get my daily dose of TikTok boot cringe." Like, bro, I can't cyber bully 24/7. I have a life outside where I real life bully. I can't neglect the real life children so I can cyber bully these children. There's gotta be a balance, some yin and yang. What's that? I'm canceled? I used to be so beautiful, now look at me. Oh no. He's like 5 at most. Okay, 7. He's 7. Oh. One of my subscribers sent me this one. It's gonna be my intro. I'm putting you on extra duty for that. You're getting on extra duty for sure. And these $1,000 pants, don't disrespect me and my mans. Man, whole lot of chops on your ass. Tram, we just putting dollars on your head. Hey, ayo, bitch. Ayo, bitch. Suck my dick. Alright, this one's funny. That one's good.
Why? Because I am in the fucking military. Iced out, bust down, rolling
on my wrist. Got a rap, nigga, baby, mama. You just know there's like simps all in her comments. Oh, bro, this is so embarrassing, bro. Imagine First Sergeant just watching. Hey, bro, record me. And like, First Sergeant puts his head around the corner and just sees you trying to like thirst strap a camera and boots and youths. Oh, we're doomed, bro. Next war, we lose. I have that same glow bell. Hold on. All right, I literally have no idea where I put it. I was about to match her for the rest of the video. You guys know the other army YouTuber, Archie Izzle? We actually swapped PT uniforms once because we met up in San Diego. I was gonna go put that on, then put this glow belt on and literally be twins with her. Maybe next time. Besos Brazzy, maybe next time. Got me bummed out. Say it with me, nigga. I'm a pimp. Bro, this is how you guys look thirst trapping in your uniforms, especially being a reservist, bro. There's like 5 reservists on TikTok that keep thirst trapping in their uniforms. That's what you look like.
Because I am in the fucking military. Iced out, bust down, rolling on my wrist. Got a rap, nigga, baby, mama on my dick.
So many things fucked up about this, dog. You put on desert camos at your house to do this, and you're wondering why the rest of the Marine Corps just like shits on you. Bro, you're such a boot. Ugh, it's so gross. You're just exploiting the uniform for clout, dog. It's so gross. Boy, you're the man.
Wow. You still can't do it, bitch.
Your bitch wanna party with a savage.
Oh no.
Yo. This you?
Get his ass. Get his ass. Hey, reserve. Lance,
cool. Let's just stick to our day job instead of pretending to play soldier in the middle of the woods with our butt buddy. Okay. Cool. Peace out.
Oh, see, I'm telling you, the rest of active duty is shitting on these reserves on TikTok trying to thirst trap. The rest of active duty shits on these kids because they know they're not actually in the military. They're doing 2 days of drill a month. All right, we got some international boot stuff. Canada. Canada. Bro, I made a joke about Canada and everyone came at my neck. Bro, this is what you guys do in Canada? Fuck y'all. Military question, part one. I'm not scared of shit in Canada, dog.
Are you smart or are you strong? It could only be one.
Smart or strong? Why neither. Is the sky blue? It's like Purple?
Commander's grass. Do you?
Yeah. Not scared?
Should you stay in the parade rest for a corporal?
Probably not.
I've never seen one.
What's your worst, best memory of the military?
Me and Huerta that having Shamrock? A gay sex.
Or that E5.
What's the worst section at your unit? What's your MOS?
Bullets don't fly without supply.
Really? Yeah, they do.
Your. Finish a sentence.
And if you're on time,
you're.
And if you're late, don't even bother showing up. Barracks bunnies. You know what I'm talking about.
What do you think that is?
All right, that part sucked. You guys got to come up with new content. No, I don't respect our troops. Why would I? Valid, you know what? Everyone has an opinion, dog, right? I don't get why people get mad at this. You don't have to like the military. I'm just, she's exercising her freedom, dog, right?
You said we'd be safe back here. Come on, there's three of us and only one of him. It won't matter.
It's Aaron Yeager from Attack on Titan. Let's go. As she like transforms into the Attack Titan in the barracks. Literally in the barracks. Cut the check, bust it down. Turn your goofy down. Okay, thumbnail. I know why you simps clicked the video. Alright? Is this why you simps? Is this what you wanted? God, pathetic. When he's okay with you having no ass or boobs. This guy literally looks what I would picture Mr. Peanut Man coming to life as. What are you doing? Bro, that's so creepy, dog. And then you got Lugia as your... Oh, no. If you're considered dating a military guy... Dog, what the fuck? And you put on the military cover? Your unit's gonna see that. Ah! Back-to-back reservist thirst trapping. Oh, no. I swear to God, this guy put on mascara and then purposely cried in it. nothing symbolic happened that he had to cry. He just, like, really tried to force himself to cry. Started watching some sad movies. Watched the anime Your Lie in April all the way through so he could sob through. And then he's like, finally. Bro, statistically, correct me if I'm wrong. I have nothing against the reserves. But statistically, correct me if I'm wrong. All the dudes thirst trapping on TikTok trying to flex their uniform saying, you want a military man? Aren't in the military because they're only doing it 2 days out of the month. In their drill time during the 2 days out of the month, they're sitting on a computer wearing a uniform just doing online training. Like, dude, please correct me if I'm wrong. Like, it's nothing against these guys, man. I'm sure they'd be cool people to hang out with. Just not at a party because they both look like they'd spike your drink. See you guys.